Give me a hand, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna, you are watching Sri Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. We have reached here at the campsite of the first days of Parikrama. Today morning, the Parikrama of the international group started from Sri Mayapur Sandhya Mandir and walked on the pathways of Sri Godwin Gate, crossing Suvarna Vihar, Nrsimha, and now we are in Harihar Sector. But you can only imagine that 6,000 devotees walking on the streets, staying overnight on the streets with all the facilities, it must be needing a grand organization. So we are very lucky to have with us here today Krishna Vijay Prabhu. He is one of the organizers and the main person in organizing the international group. He will be asking him some questions about how he has organized, faced the problems in organizing the Parikrama. Krishna Vijay Prabhu, thank you very much for joining us on Mayapur TV Live today. Will you please tell us how many devotees are participating this year and from how many countries approximately, and how many are in international groups?
This year, almost like 6,000 devotees are going to participating from we have like 5 groups, and we have around 60 plus, you know, countries, devotees from different, you know, 60 plus countries participating in Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. And yeah.
How many are in international group?
Yeah, mostly like we have 60 plus country devotees in international group, and rest we have all one in Sita course we have Bangladesh devotees, and rest all basically from different parts of India.
So in this is this your first Parikrama, first of all?
Okay, this is my third Parikrama. I've been serving in Navadwip Mandala Parikrama since 2015, so this is my third Parikrama.
So, managing for 3 years, you must be facing different kinds of troubles in organizing that. Can you please share with us what are your biggest challenges and what are also the advantages of the arranging this?
Yeah, definitely so many challenges, because devotees from different part of the world, we have to arrange them accommodation and take care of their needs, basic needs, their food, prasad, everything is on time, because they are doing Parikrama in a hot weather out. So to take care of their needs and also to make sure that they get prasad on time, then there are other facilities like medical and water facilities. So basically it's a big challenge arranging, and also their night stay and security, because, you know, so it takes so much, you know, energy to arrange. But of course, you know, having so many devotees here come to Navadwip, you know, Mayapur, and, you know, getting opportunity to serve them is also, you know, big opportunity for us, you know, to, you know, serve and take the benefit.
It's really wonderful, so I would like to thank you for doing this wonderful service and facilitating thousands of devotees literally staying outside on the you know, campsites, like, you know, camping outside. It's not an easy job at all. There's no such facility as such, so you're leaving all that. Would you like to say something for our viewers, encouraging them to come and join?
Yeah, definitely. Navadwip Mandala Parikrama, ISKCON Mayapur is, you know, giving this, making so many arrangements for devotees from throughout the world can come once in a year, have the facility to visit different passing places where Mahaprabhu has different, you know, passing places with his associates. And it's a very nice opportunity, because most of us, we don't know, you know, different this holy places, and it's difficult to go throughout the year when, you know, you come by your own and then you go to different places. It's very difficult to understand the pastime, you know, Leela, everything. So then we, during God Punya, we arrange this Navadwip Mandala Parikrama, and, you know, it's a good opportunity for devotees. They can come and there are devotees from different parts of the world. They're participating. You get to know each other. And also many sannyasis, they come. They deliver classes morning, evening. So, you know, like this year we have like His Holiness Loknath Maharaj, Jayapataka Maharaj, and Bhakti Chandra Maharaj, Bhakti Bhikkhuvinaya Singh Maharaj, Bhakti Deer Damodar Maharaj, and many other senior Prabhupada disciples. Agni Dev Prabhu will be leading the kirtan for the next 6 days in international parikrama. So it's basically you have Shravanam, you have kirtanam, then you have parikrama. So all the basic types of the process of bhakti you are covering. So it's a wonderful opportunity for everybody. So I invite everybody, at least next year, they can come and join the parikrama.
Thank you very much, Prabhu, for joining us and encouraging the viewers. So, thank you, Prabhu. So, please, thank you very much. We are really, it's amazing information how they are organizing so well to accommodate thousands of devotees doing this wonderful parikrama, hearing, chanting, staying, camping overnight in different holy places. It's really wonderful. We'll hear more from many other devotees. So please stay tuned. Hare Krishna. Now the devotees are taking prasadam at the campsite at Harihar Kshetra. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, viewers. So we are very happy to have with us Bhakti D. Damodar Goswami Maharaj with us. He joined the Navadwip Mandala Parikrama and we are in the international group at Gojindit at Harihar Kshetra. So Maharaj, please encourage our viewers who have not been able to join the parikrama, please tell us something about it.
Thank you very much for asking me this. Few days ago, one devotee asked me, you have been going on parikrama every year. Why are you still going parikrama? You have visited these places many times. Why are you still going? I said, because this question is asked because the person who asked you this doesn't know what is parikrama. So I was explaining. Parikrama, urukrama, we have urukrama and trivikrama. Great step. But we're having a great work. Why is it great? Because we are working every day. But why is this called a great work? Because Lord Chaitanya and his pure devotees, they had performed their pastimes in this this area. So the questions of the Lord, what is devotees, they are not certain activity. Therefore, it is parikrama. Great activity because when we do parikrama, we get purified. So purification has no limit. That means that parikrama has no limit. You have to do it until you leave the body. Those who don't know may not have interest, but we should know that this parikrama is activity ordained by the Lord Himself. Swami Chalana Prabhu personally took Sridhar Jiva Goswami to the first parikrama at the beach and introduced this. But Lord Prabhupada said, all the holy places my Lord Gauranga passed and had his pastimes, I will also go there with loving devotees who have the same mood, same mindset. And in this way, we will engage ourselves in hearing those activities for our purification. So, parikrama is the purification. And I will request and encourage every devotee in this world to do this. It is good for us. The Lord wants it. Our acharyas want it. Because they know the benefit. So, we are doing it every year. And we will continue to do it every year. I want all devotees to join us every year.
Maharaj, you explained parikrama in an amazing way. Thank you very much for joining us at Mayapur TV. So devotees, please feel blessed by hearing Maharaj's words and please come and join Navadwip Mandala Parikrama.
Yes, please come and enjoy and join us and enjoy. It is also the request of Lord Prabhupada that all his managers to come to Mayapur Navadwip Vrindavan every year. Because after managing politics conference, we should come and get purified. From hearing, seeing pure devotees, and become purified. So we can go back and fight. Then we come back and get purified. So we'll go back and fight. In this way, we remain wholly protected, and nothing will disturb our passion. Simplification process. So to come every year.
Thank you so much, Miles. Thank you for your association. So please come for Parikrama. Stay tuned. Thank you. We have here Bhadra Govinda Prabhu from Hyderabad and Mataji.
Now Bangalore.
Now you're in Bangalore.
Bangalore and Singapore.
Gita Gamya Radhika.
And also Vijayawada.
And okay.
Andhra Pradesh, Vijayawada.
Okay, so you're realizing my Parikrama, Navadwip Parikrama.
Navadwip Parikrama. Everyone should come to this place. It is Audharya Dham. And we get a lot of mercy. We memorize during the Parikrama the 9 islands and the respective Navadvipa bhaktis. We memorize. And we ask everyone to memorize. Why we memorize this is we can do Parikrama at home. Just remembering Navadvipa Dham, you get connected to Navadvipa Dham. You are told by all the gurus here. Therefore, we request everybody to memorize and do Parikrama. And also, by doing this Parikrama every day at home, they can come for a live Parikrama like this once in a year. And those people who come here, we consider are the most fortunate on this planet. They are the most intelligent people. They have taken off time from all the other priorities and given it the highest priority. Those people who give the highest priority for Navadvipa Dham Parikrama are the most intelligent people. Hare Krishna.
Yeah, thank you very much, Prabhu. Thank you, Mother. You want to say something?
No,
Mother. Well, I said, how do you like the bus so far, like the Parikrama?
Yeah, I'm enjoying my sister.
And you have been here before?
Yeah, this is my third Parikrama.
Yours too?
Yes.
So you are the most intelligent people in your surroundings? Not so many more. You are one of the most intelligent.
25 times, 3 decades. Our Guru Maharaj is Holiness Kriyata Kavishwami Maharaj. I heard he has done some 47 parikramas he has done. So, the number of parikramas reflects your intelligence. And bhakti also. Here intelligence, what we are talking is, not the mundane intelligence, the intelligence in terms of the spiritual intelligence, which is the buddhi yoga and the bhakti yoga.
Thank you very much for joining us on Mayapur TV on Parikrama.
Everybody should be on this international Parikrama. You may come, you know, in small groups from your own yatra and all that. But the international Parikrama is totally different flavor. I heard there are some devotees from over 80 countries here. And they all come and prove the predictions of the previous acharyas. Like Bhakti Vinod Thakur and all predicted that people from Russia, London, England, everywhere, they will come and jump and dance, glorifying Gauranga and remembering Gauranga. So the prediction has come true. And people have come for Parikramas with your own respective yatras. It's good. But nothing like this international Parikrama. Nothing, no way. I have come, I brought so many devotees for Parikrama here many, many times. But I have done only 3 international Parikrama. And this is really mind-blowing. And you jump and dance. And I pray for all of you. Whoever is seeing this interview, I pray for all of you that you should come for Parikrama. Thank you so much.
Share this enjoyment and extend it with us, all of us. Thank you very much, Prabhu, Mataji, for joining on. Have a wonderful Parikrama. So, as we just have heard that there are 6,000 devotees in Parikrama, international group has many of them, about 60 countries are participating. We have heard from one of the organizers, main organizers, Krishna Vijay Prabhu. And similarly, we have here with us one of the other organizers, Nitya Kishore Mataji, who you have also seen many other parikramas. He is one of the most enthusiastic Sankirtan and Parikrama personality. She is even maintaining the website, Navadvipa Mandala Parikrama and Kuri Parikrama, if you are interested. We'll hear from her. Mr. Kishore Mataji, thank you very much for your wonderful service to begin with. And please share anything you want to share about Parikrama. for this year or in general, encouraging the relations?
Okay. So every year, it is becoming, it is increasing. We have more young people coming to Parikrama and have a very amazing spiritual experience. You know, if you want to get rid of so many bad habits that we have or deep attachments, I believe that Parikrama is the solution. Sometimes we become very concerned, we think about it, this is too much mental platform, it makes us suffer. But then when you come to Parikrama and walk in strength, it is so powerful. You walk in strength in the sacred places, and then you have the sadhus here, you have the devotees, you have the holy name, you have the kirtan, and it is so powerful that everything you want to get rid of, or not, subtle, difficult things, you can do it. Everything you can do it when you do Parikrama, especially in Navadwip Mandala. So, but Navadwip said that by doing Parikrama in Navadwip Mandala, the whole world can be liberated. This statement is very, very powerful. The only problem is because we don't believe. We must believe. We don't believe if we think that this is too much, this is exaggeration, but it's not. It's very interesting. It's just walking change. It's so simple. And sometimes you don't understand how it can be so powerful, how it can transform you from inside to outside, how it's happened. We don't need to understand. You come and experience by yourself. You see how Parikrama is amazing. Parikrama is the best. And not like Japa Takamara said, it's not like that you come to Parikrama. I already do. It's not like that. You every year you do Parikrama, and every year is different. Every year is more ecstatic. This is my experience.
And it's true because she's already doing it every year. And as we heard from all other speakers, you hear the same realizations that you can do it every year. You can do it again and again and again. And it should be done again and again and again. There's no such thing as we have already done it. And as the previous speaker, Bhadra Govinda Prabhu, just mentioned that they are the most intelligent, spiritually intelligent people who set their priorities to come to Parikrama, to do Parikrama, leaving everything inside to do Parikrama. They are the most intelligent. This is one of the wonderful statements. Bhakti D. Damodar Goswami Maharaj explained Parikrama very nicely. Also, yeah. So, anything else you would like to add?
Well, what are the challenges you're facing in organizing?
Well, actually, every year Parikrama is becoming better. I think we must focus in the kirtan and in the katha. And our evening classes is becoming more interesting every year. And tonight we have Lokanatha Maharaj speaking about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associates. And he will sing a song also that every evening we have a special song for us to learn. And we have one speaker speaking more than 1 hour about one topic. So what happened last year, we had all these things, all these programs, and the devotees who sit back with us, they are telling, I learned a lot about Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's pastimes, about Lord Chaitanya. My attachment increased, my understanding increased. So my idea is that when you come to Parikrama in Navadwip, you must hear things that you never can hear anywhere else. That's my idea. So we encourage the speakers to share the most inner, internal, you know, profound realizations to the public in general. Because for those who make an endeavor to come to Navadwip Mandala, they deserve this occasion. They have a dedication. So if you come, this we are preparing for giving to you. That's the point. They are preparing to give to you the best, the association, and the most secret, the most amazing things, the most amazing pastime that I never heard in anywhere else. And I'm telling you, I live in my place for 7 years, and there are lots of things that we don't know. And then when you come here, you become ecstatic, you become surprised, you become grateful that you joined this Sankirtan movement of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Thank you. Wonderful. Thank you very much for joining us. Would you like to say what are the evening programs for tonight?
Yes. So I already spoke, but I can repeat. Lokanatha Maharaj, his class will start at 6:45 p.m. And 6:30, actually, he will sing a song, Kachubulala. And then he will give a class till 8 o'clock.
6 p.m. This is Sandhyarati, usually led by Gurukul boys, very ecstatic, you know, fired up Sandhyarati. And before that, Bhakti Vikradinath Narasimha Maharaj, he is giving a question and answer session. It's 30 minutes that you can ask anything and everything you want. And Maharaj usually repeats. It is one of the things that in feedback research they say that's very helpful for them. So this is the evening program in the night. So, yeah, for those who stay in the camp, they have this gift, you know, for staying here. And actually, it's not so serious, okay, it's nice.
So it has been, the facilities have been increasingly becoming better and better and better with every year passing. The organizers are working very hard and so much with thoughtfulness to make the lives better for those who are camping outside. Thank you very much, Nrsimha Maharaj, for organizing and for giving us the time.
I appreciate it. Oh, glad to my TV.
Well, thank you. So we are here at Harihar Kshetra. I would like to say briefly about Harihar Kshetra. Of course, we'll be hearing from Sri Lokanath Goswami Maharaj in the evening. This is a place where there's a special deity, not found anywhere else in the world, the combined form of Lord Shiva and Lord Krishna, Lord Vishnu. So Hari and Hara. Hari is for Vishnu and Hara is for Lord Shiva. And there's a river flowing next to the temple is Alakananda. And there's a famous pastime of Lord Gauranga which took place, where a parrot was chanting the names of Gauranga, and Gauranga asked parrot to chant the names of Krishna and not his name, but the parrot continued to chant Gora Gora, and Gauranga again stopped the parrot, but the parrot continued chanting Gora Gora Gora, and the Lord Gauranga told the parrot, why are you chanting my name? You should chant Krishna's name. And the parrot was really ecstatically going on chanting Gauranga's name. And the parrot explained that for me, Radha and Krishna's combined form has appeared as Gora, therefore I'm chanting Krishna's name in my way. So it's a wonderful pastime that took place here. And you'll be hearing much more nectar today evening in the cultural programs and from the sannyasis. Hare Krishna, and thank you for joining Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. Please stay tuned for the evening programs. Hare Krishna.